Rachel,
calling,
Rachel, Rachel,
is calling. That is your name.
Colleen?
I said Colleen in a weird voice.
Someone said something about how we say Colleen weird. My name weird.
No, it's name, how we say your name, so it's not weird.
I know, but okay, this is something that people always ask you, like, how do you pronounce your name? Because the name is pronounced Colleen. That's how my name is supposed to be pronounced, but that's not how my family pronounces it. I don't know why. I was named after my aunt, and they always said her name, they always pronounced it Colleen, so that's how we say it. We say Colleen. Colleen.
That's also why we call you Auntie Panties, is because we already have an aunt.
Colleen. Everyone was like, why do you say Auntie Panties? And it's because I have an aunt Colleen, and so we're like, oh, I already have an aunt Colleen, what are we going to do if Jessica and Christopher ever have a baby? And then Christopher and Jessica got pregnant. Well, Jessica got pregnant, and they're like, oh, you're going to be an Auntie Panties, and like kept talking about how I was going to be an Auntie Panties. I never really thought that that's what my niece and nephew would actually call me, but then when Bailey was born, we kept saying Auntie Panties, and it just kind of caught on. Then when Bailey started to talk, she started to say Auntie Panties, and we've just never said, no, my name's actually Aunt Colleen, so it's just Auntie Panties, and I think it's adorable, so I love it. Hola, internet. That was so Josh of me to say. We're running errands, and Rachel's here at Magic Geek, where my brother works, to pick up a check. Frick.
Frickity-crack.
They're not here, but my brother is a magician, and he works for this company called Magic Geek. Go check it out. And he films demos for all the magic tricks. This is like where we filmed. Actually, this is where we filmed for my Randa Sings Magic Kit. You should go buy one. They're fabulous. I would highly recommend one. Some of you are asking what Rachel does. She's a juggler, professionally.
This is all I do.
You actually are really good, Rachel.
Not that great. I can only do 3 balls.
Oh my gosh, you're really good. I'm like super impressed right now.
Oh, talented. Whatever.
Watch me juggle. Done.
That's all I can do. I'll fall off my chair. Oh my god! That's the most I've ever done!
See, Colleen has this thing where she can do any talent in the world. She, like...
No, I can't!
Yes, she can. She, it's really annoying. That's all.
Look what I just found. Miranda Sings Magic Kits. I hope these are on this table, because that means they're getting ready to be packaged and shipped. No?
Nope.
Buy my magic kit! We have to sell these things! it's really cool. Oh, should I answer that?
You want to answer it?
I'm scared.
Answer it.
Magic Geek, this is Colleen. Magic Geek, this is Colleen. Oh, yes, one moment, please.
She needs an RA number for a return she has. I don't know what that means.
Okay, I have 2 queens.
Yes.
It's a pair. We'll use them in a second. But first, I want you to pick a card from the middle. Any card you want.
This one.
Doing my magic face.
Found it.
Show it to the camera.
Do you see it?
It's a pretty one. I like it.
Okay, good.
Say stop anywhere you want.
Stop!
We're going to put your card right there. Perfect. And I'm going to show you a card that is not your card. All that's right. All right. This card right here is the 3.
You're right. It's not. It's not my card.
Great. Off to a good start.
Good job, guys.
So I'm going to put the 3 in between the 2 queens.
Okay.
Okay, so it actually goes right in between there.
I see that.
And I'll show it to you here. There it is.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Watch that 3. Watch the 3 as I shake the cards like this. And it changes into the Jack of Spades.
So magical.
What? My mind is blown.
You can buy that at MagicGeek.com.
It's not raining again today, so Rachel and I decided to go on a walk to the beach. So, there's Rachel up ahead. Yeah, it's so pretty. I'm getting a phone call. It's my boyfriend. Gotta go.
It's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the happiest season of all. with those holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends come to call.
Sorry that I have done 2 days in a row now of sunset montages, but it's just so pretty. I can't help myself. Tonight I'm going to my friend Kevin's Christmas party, and Bailey and Jake are spending the night because they can't be here Christmas morning because they're doing their own family Christmas morning. So we're getting them Christmas Eve morning. So tomorrow morning, you guys get to watch them open up presents. It's gonna be so exciting.
Colleen and Bailey are making a gingerbread house.
I am.
You are? What part are you doing right now?
What are we making right now, Bailey?
I'm making a gingerbread house.
I know, but right now, what's in here?
I know.
What is it?
Frosting.
That's right.
What do you do with the gingerbread house?
I'm making a gingerbread house. I'm not doing a gingerbread house.
Oh, okay.
Frosting is yummy, yummy.
You're not going to eat it, though. That's the rule.
I'm going to use my super special spoon. Wipe off the frosting on the roof.
Bailey is hard at work.
So
it's looking good, Bales.
I have ornaments.
He doesn't understand that it has to be sticky. Poured all the sprinkles in one spot. Looking awesome. Ooh, that looks beautiful, Bailey. We're all done. Doesn't it look beautiful?
Yeah.
And then, all done.
Guys, I just wanted to say really quickly, you got to see Christopher, my brother, doing some magic in this video. We are doing a show together in Hollywood, so if you're in the LA-ish area on December 28th, that's next Tuesday, please come. It's going to be so fun. It's a Miranda show, and Christopher does magic in the same show. Miranda tries to do magic tricks. She does duets with people. I say she, me, Miranda, whatever. But please come. It'll be so awesome. All the information for the tickets is below. And if you can't make the show in LA, but you're in the New York area, he's coming to New York with me in January, on January 24th. We're doing a show there together, another magic Miranda show. So hope you guys can make it. And thanks for watching the vlog. See you later.